Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So the number one question I get from prospective travel agents when they're just starting out is, how much can I make as a travel agent? So I just wanted to do a quick video and break it down for you guys on realistically how much you will make if you become a travel agent. So there are several factors that go into how much a travel agent makes. It, you know, depends on if you're working in the retail space, if you're working for a company such as like Liberty Travel or AAA, or you know, your local mom and pop travel agency, or if you're home based. Also, it depends on your experience. If you're just starting out as a travel agent, your pay is going to be significantly lower on average than someone who's been in the industry, you know, 5, 10, 15 years. So those are definitely things to consider. But on average, if you're a hosted home-based travel agent, you're going to make around $40,000 to $50,000 a year starting out. If you're in a retail space, usually those travel agents are salaried. So they usually start around $30,000 plus commission. So once you factor in commission, if you're working in the retail space, you could probably make around $40,000 to $45,000. Now these are just averages. So remember again, you know, you do have travel agents who make a lot more, and you do have travel agents who make a lot less. But on average, if you're in a retail space, the great thing about that is that not only are you salaried, even though, you know, the starting salary seems a little bit low, but you also get benefits. So health, dental, 401k, all of those things may be, you know, a deciding factor for you. If you're home-based, more than likely you own your own company. So when you own your own company, you're in charge of obviously how much you really get paid at the end of the day. But again, $40,000 to $50,000 on average if you're just starting out, if you're home-based full-time, because if you're doing this as a hobby, which there's nothing wrong with that, or part-time, you can expect to make less. However, I do know a lot of travel agents who do work part-time and make a lot of money. But again, I just wanted to give you guys averages. And another deciding factor is if you go into corporate travel. Corporate travel agents always make a lot more money than the average leisure travel agent. Typical corporate travel agents, I would say, make about six figures every year, whether they're hosted or if they're working for a company, and that's based on, you know, salary or just different contracts that they have. So if you're looking for a lucrative niche to get into, definitely look into, you know, corporate travel. But again, everything really takes experience. So the longer you're in this industry, the more money that you will make. Okay, so I hope I was able to answer that question for you guys. You know, these are just averages. Again, you can make a lot more money. I do know a lot of travel agents who make $60,000, $70,000, $80,000 a year, a lot who make six figures. Hopefully that was able to give you guys a little bit of insight on how much you can make as a travel agent. If you do have any other questions regarding, you know, getting into this industry, definitely feel free to reach out to me. All right? Have a great day, guys, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.